Hello, Deutschland. Welcome. Hello, Germany. Welcome here to Eurovision 365. I should say, welcome to you wherever you are from. It's great to have you here. If you are a new or if you are a returning viewer to the channel, let me just say it's great to have you here and your support means a lot to me. So, I have been asked to react to a song that has taken part in one of the national finals. Well, I say it's taking part, but I've just had a little look there and it looks like this one is not going to be taking part at the national final. It's the German flag behind me, so I'm talking about the German national final. I think it's called Germany 12 points. The song I was asked to react to is by Eskimo Callboy and the song is called Pump It. Now, I've had a little look, as I say, and it looks like this song was hoping to be one of the wild charts for the Germany 12 points, but looks like NDR are not doing that. So what will I do? Will I do a reaction anyway because I've been asked? I think I should. Reactions, I say. This is my first time watching. It's like an 80s gym workout going on. Wow! Like a pump it. Yeah, so pump it. So like a pump hit. We're actually at a hip class here, aren't we? Well, this is heavy, right? I'm not sure. I think I'm hearing the square language, I'm not sure. Hard to say. It's like a contrast, isn't it? It's like this really heavy, heavy, heavy song. Like a dancing. Going on. This reminds me of an old video. So many 80s, 90s sounds going on. This is the angry one in the group. I like it though. You kind of wouldn't need this kind of song if you were coming there, wouldn't you? At least got some honey to drink after this. Good though. Imagine watching these songs has been disqualified, or not disqualified, but like myself, hasn't been given approval by the German broadcaster to be the wild card. Very different. Imagine Santorino. Brilliant. I like the videos though. Gotta say it. I must look up the lyrics to the song. Unless they have merchandise for sale. Oops. Said that maybe. Actually, if you happen to be from Eskimo Callboy, you want to give me some merchandise, that's okay. You can ask them get, right? Goodness me. Oh, this is over. Oh yeah, there's only more time before that did happen, wasn't it? They ran out of breath, maybe. So there you go, that was Eskimo Callboy. Well, that was a workout, wasn't it? No wonder it's called Pump It. So I was asked to react to that song by someone who views the channel and thanks so much for that request again. Well, I should say, if you would like me to react to a song, please let me know and I will do that for you for sure. So what am I gonna rate this out of 10? I'm gonna rate this a good strong 8 out of 10. Pump It, like I said, I felt like I was in the gym. It felt very motivating, very contrasty song, isn't it? It is sorry for them that they haven't got through to the German national final, but there are other songs in the German national final which I haven't seen and which I will react to in due course. Of course, that's great English, isn't it? In due course, of course. Anyway, so there you go. Oh, by the way, what I should also say, there's more to this channel, Eurovision 365, than just reaction videos. If you scroll down, admittedly, you'll have to scroll a bit. There are interviews with previous Eurovision performers, there are top tens, there's different topics going on. So it's not just a reaction channel. Anyway, that's enough about that. I hope you enjoyed that. But until next time, my Eurovision loving friends, you take care, enjoy the music, join in on the fun, please join in on the fun. And remember, Eurovision 365 is for every day, not just on me. Take care.